Skip ahead in the program a little bit. You guys don't know this yet. We're going to go to Skylark. Because we're, piano player's going to have to go. By the way, it's getting low. This is our jazz of the day, and this is entitled Skylark. actually some of the hardest stuff in the repertoire. So it's all about Fevin's concert. So we're going to keep things moving on right now. We're going to invite our guest conductor. He's around here, Mr. Dick McGee. He's going to show him. Conductor, many of you might know him as a conductor. Did like Las Vegas brass band, like all kinds of different things. Las Vegas Philharmonic, he did for a while too. But he's an incredible trombone player too, and drummer, as you heard him play earlier. So he's multi-talented and kind of just can do it all. And we're very, very privileged to have him with us today, Mr. Dick McGee.
Actually, I have to say also that I'm a huge fan of the trombone, and I'll tell you why. I know it sounds silly, but everywhere I've ever lived, well, there have been a lot of towns, trombone players, I was just talking to Davey, trombone players tend to herd together. I don't know if you've ever noticed that they sort of move in herds, and you make instant friends, and it's, I look around here and I see young players, and I also see players 42 years since I moved here, and it's so cool. You got Marty Harrell here, a fabulous trombone player who's done movies and TV shows and everything else, and this kind of fraternity is heartwarming. And I'm also a huge fan of that guy right there. I think he does. Up there, hits a hammer, you'll hear it, and musical representation, and Rainbow Bridge comes and they all enter Valhalla.
Thank you.
So we decided to let him ask him to conduct. I did ask him to conduct Superman. This is the one that you remember from the 1978 film with Christopher Reeve and Diane Lane. So anyway, you guys enjoy this, and this will be it for us. Thank you so much for joining us today.